What's up, guys? And hey, guys, how's it going? When the coronavirus kept going on, today in this video, we are gonna be playing, what is it? Level 4 of Lego Marvel Avengers. As a matter of fact, today here in this video, guys, So anyway, guys, I've also started Lego Star Wars: The Clone Wars, and I started the first 3 episodes of Lego Marvel at Adventures. So if you guys have not seen either of those two, if you guys have not seen my last 3 videos on Lego Marvel Avengers, You guys might want to go back and check that out. But anyway, guys, so there's other videos you guys want me to do, comment down below what you want me to make a video on, if there's something new you want me to do. And also, guys, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell so you get notified every time I upload. And if there's other videos you guys want me to do, please comment down below. But anyway, guys, oh, that's not what I meant. Don't forget to click the like, subscribe, and give this video a thumbs up. And anyway, guys, enjoy the video. Let's get in. Okay. So we're actually gonna steal a car to follow us to the next checkpoint. Okay. Oh, I went the wrong way again. Or we could just follow the Dutch, because... Yeah, okay. This is a little bit difficult. I'm tired of this. Okay, down this way. Oh, there's part of the car that we drove. There we go. Okay.
Not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. It's slight boxing around the edges. You know, it's really, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Give me a break. Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
Yeah. We're supposed to jump up. Ah, oh, nearly had it. Okay, come on. Come on, this ain't some fun and games. Sometimes there's a very frustrating part in a Lego level. Okay, what's this? Okay, that was easy. Okay, I figured it would be like that. I'm guessing this is what we need to use. How is this so hard to control? Supposed to ram into Understand. Okay.
Shields new aircraft signaling officer at your service. Shield is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls.
Okay, cooperate. Alright, here we go. Why aren't the oil? So I think Black Widow can go invisible. Yep, to pull this little lever. What's this gonna be for? Oh, we get a mini kit. Are we supposed to use this platform to go back up? That would be my guess. Because I'm excited for the Black Widow movie to come out. So that's why I'm playing as Black Widow. Oh, I thought that was you. Get over and get some more studs. Oh, do we already have the flag? She's just not holding it? Okay. Okay. Because the arrow is now pointing us good in here, though. So now I think
base run. This will be in another perilous predicament. Mm-hmm.
Why doesn't this work? Would you just cooperate? So if that's what we're supposed to do, then why is it not cleaning it up? Saw someone. Yeah. Aha! Sucker sweeper. I said sucker sweeper. That doesn't mean... Lie to me. Just move. Just clean up. Clean up. Clean up. It's time to clean up. Clean up. Please clean up. What does clean up mean? That means sweep it up. Pew, 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 pew. Why can't just every level have a bad guy? It's time for you to listen. Listen. Ah, come on, guys. Sorry, guys. This is not cooperating. You're supposed to clean up, this is your job because you're made out of... Oh. Oh, we have to stay on it, okay. Okay, this is very difficult. There we go, finally. Captain America incoming. Some of that money.
This is submarine.
Honey.
They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container.
Here we do this.
Germany, 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Okay.
Captain, you're up.
Oh yeah, that's right. Hawkeye is still under Loki's control, that's right. Okay, I'm gonna kick some butt. Can we hit him? We can. I'll get you, Captain America. Get out of here. Get out of here, Loki. Go, get out of here. I picked the right Loki. I gonna take out me. Leave me alone. Okay. Ah. Get right here. Right, Captain America, your turn. That's cool. Ouch! That hurts, Loki. Now what do you want to do? You want to play a game called Pick the Right Loki? Kim. How are you? You got him, huh? He only has one more heart. Get him. Yes, got him.
Well, brother, I'm listening. This is beyond you, little man.
He gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then, stay out of the way.
Why are we attacking Thor?
Hey,
get all that money, honey. Keep doing this. Oh, there's a character token. So I take it. I'm trying to get those coins. What's it called? Me. That was very clever. Kick his butt. Okay, this is our next step, is to build something else now. I have no idea what this is gonna be, but we're about to find out. Safe. But sure, go for it.
That's enough. you plan on doing here?
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
And prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?
Some birds got hurt. Wow. Okay, guys. That was actually Lego Marvel at Avengers level 4, as a matter of fact. If you guys want me to continue this, let me know, and I will continue playing this, and I will also continue playing Lego Star Wars The Clone Wars video game. I will also continue playing that, and then after we finish up Lego Harry Potter years 1 through 4, we're gonna move on to Lego Harry Potter years 5 through 7, and then we're possibly gonna do Lego Pirates of the Caribbean and Lego Indiana Jones The Adventure Continues, the second one. But I don't know when those games are gonna be though. But I probably will do them eventually though. Just to let you guys all know, and we gotta finish up Lego Star Wars The Clone Wars and Lego Marvel Avengers and all that and all this good stuff. But anyway, guys, that was Lego Marvel Avengers level 4. If there's other videos you guys want me to do, something new you want me to do on my channel that I've never done before, please do leave a comment down below. And, if there's something new that I've never done before that you want me to do a video on, make sure you comment down below. And don't forget to click the like, subscribe, and give this video a thumbs up. And make sure you subscribe and hit that bell so you can get notified every time I upload. If you're new here, but if you're not new here and haven't done it already, please go do it right after this video. I will see you all in the next one. Bye!